Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal. No one is prepared for betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel. Along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Hey!
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese! Buddy? You alright?
Does this mean you're happy?
I think that's it.
He's alright. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
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 Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work! Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen!
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing. Ah! I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
That map could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself. Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Sounds like this General Pollux never made it out of the room.
Well, that's creepy.
What's taking so long?
Whoa, whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Well, that's not gonna work.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that. Ooh, how much he got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that. If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea!
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Hey, it's a spoon and a fork! Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another. Okay, this is... Okay.
Yeah, you gotta do it.
I gotta do it. I gotta do it, so I just...
Just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Did you just do it already?
Okay! Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ooh. I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh, ugh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
Whoa! I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Message 1. Athena. Gortis facility. Old Haven.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux, memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. But Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, no. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't. So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Oh, ouch.
I'm fine.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Sure thing.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gortis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay, here's what's gonna happen. You, What's your name again? Come on! Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent. Come on! Time's a waste. Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just try to sweat yourself, kid. You might short stop some stuff. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh, you talk way too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Come here, Cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Come here.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
Hey, come on. Stop it. You're just wasting your time.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that. You're so stupid. Watch your head do, baby.
Quit messing around and get down here.
Freeze! So much pain. Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey. You all right? What the hell are you doing?
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here! The loader bot! Loader bot, hey!
Oh, I see. Now you need me. Ah!
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go!
File a complaint with HR when we get back. But we have to not die right now!
We used up our boost getting out of there!
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what? We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it. I don't got it! Where the hell did they come from? I'm saying this, Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Yeah. The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke. Whatever that is. That murder pile. The list just keeps getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
This is awesome! I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring!
Come on, Vaughn. We can't afford to be reckless. We're barely getting through this as it is.
It's not about being reckless. It's about getting past the fear. This is what I'm talking about! Mixing it up with Hyperion. Teaming up with grifters? Come on! These are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires! We just survived moonshots from Hyperion! Huh? Friggin' moonshots, man! I am not afraid anymore! You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid! Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. And not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
This is perfect timing.
Reese, you're alive. Thank God you guys are okay. I thought that was it for a second there. I am so relieved.
So, thanks for the warning.
Trust me, I tried. I did.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing. Thank you.
Sorry! Almost done!
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here. So I can't talk long.
Hey, Yvette, are you able to locate Loaderbot? We kinda lost him racing away from the moonshots.
I'm not picking up a signal just yet. Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Cool.
Hopefully she can help us out. We can't be walking through the desert too long. I mean, not without water. To go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
Fun? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
What? Am I bleeding? Where?
No, I'm
what?
Saying, you're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
He is pretty young. I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. You're saving the world, it doesn't leave you much time for the gym.
Would you stop sneaking up on me?
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Reese, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking me out, Reese.
Hey, so remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
Sure, right after you fell off the ledge.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right. So, Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle-bound tool?
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh! God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not clean.
How many?
Three.
Three. You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky... guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Yeah, join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
Yeah, I don't know what state of being I'm in right now, but walking still sucks.
The odds.
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy. It's like destiny.
What? Should I be creeped out right now? Because I'm feeling a little creeped out.
What? Oh, I wouldn't say I'm, you know, obsessed. I admire his work, sure, but I mean, obsessed? That's a strong way to
describe it. Take it down a couple of notches, kiddo. I'm really digging how you're looking at me right now.
I'm not sure it is. I mean, think about it. You got all those handsome Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
That makes two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat? Dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Well, maybe it has something to do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. What? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. The other weirdo that was obsessed with me.
I'm not obsessed.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Yeah, they would, wouldn't they?
Whatever version of Jack you've got in there, Nakayama stored it for a reason.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we figure out...
No. You need to get me back to Helios.
You're probably right.
No. You are definitely wrong. This is torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
It's about time. That's gotta be Yvette. So, I guess she's sending a new loader bot.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Hey, I guess that tracker's working, huh, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Go to Baba!
Nice sock.
Fancy meeting you two here. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
It's red, Hugo. I thought you wanted your car in black.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's see what you did there. That's funny. You steal my car, you make jokes about it. That's good. That's great stuff. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man...
That's right! We did have a deal! You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the, Listen, I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the trunk, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Look! I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs. I wasn't gonna follow through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the deal too.
Really? Well, what did you tell him? What's that?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I wanna see a decent grave going before too long. You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
No. I'm not digging.
How about I gut shot you? Your little friend can watch you bleed out.
I do not want to do that.
What a good friend. What part of dig don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody.
Ha
To be fair, that was supposed to hit you.
Wait.
Wait!
Oh. Oh. Damn. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. You got a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
Alright, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave. Reese, you die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something, important floating around in his head. This is a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Any last words before the, how to say, with the inevitable?
You don't even know how to use that thing. Maybe you should have read the manual, huh?
Manuals are for amateurs. Damn it!
Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun! I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Okay, look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back. Right. Okay, mess this guy up.
It's heavy, but it's a solid piece of metal.
Oh! Do yourself system access. That's new.
A button on a gun you can do. Push this in. Push this in and nothing's happening.
No prisoners!
What's wrong with this thing? Something feels locked. Where's the safety on this? The safety. How the hell?
Ow!
Burns, doesn't it?
What are you doing with your hands?
I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello. This is an interesting little development.
Fine, look, we gotta go. This is my head! Get out!
Come on, don't be like...
Oh!
Oh, you see what you did? You hit your...
Reese!
Yeah, go ahead and run. You're just making this funner for me. I'm gonna kill you!
Loaderbot! Yes! I knew a vet wouldn't let us down!
I missed you.
I missed you more.
This isn't over! You hear me? You hear me? Hey!
So, should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going! Maybe we should just meet them there!
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven. Get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision. It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. It's just something I do when I know it's just, super important. I'm not talking to you. We'll meet them at Hollow Point. Then we'll go together, like a family. Sounds good.
To Hollow Point.
Oh.
I'm sorry! Okay, I'm sorry! It was just to keep Vasquez off of us! Like I said, I would never betray you, bro! Do you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
It's good, bro.
Really?
Yeah, bro, don't sweat it. We're good.
Oh, bro, thanks, bro.
No problem, bro.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, we're bros, bro. That's bro.
Bro!
Bro.
Are you done?
Bro. Unbelievable!
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
Well, despite what you might call a lack of skill, I've moved up through the ranks at Hyperion fairly quickly.
Straight to the middle.
And I've been able to do that because of one thing, and one thing only, loyalty.
As evidenced by your former boss trying to kill you.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own...
One of you will have to change a tire.
Guys will be okay. I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably. But, the Badlands are practically a graveyard.
I hate to say it, but they're not gonna last the night.
Yeah, that's what I kinda thought.
Between the exposure, the skags, and the psychos, I'd say they're screwed.
They knew what they signed up for.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I hope he'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling in cash right now.
How are you gonna get him to do it?
I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity. And we definitely cannot get out of here if we don't get this fixed.
He's a mark, just like any other, and every mark has their angle. Find the angle and they'll do whatever you want.
I guess that's true.
We'll figure it out, don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap. Almost. Ugh. Does every mechanic have to be gross? This looks pretty high tech.
Carries the 3 divided by 12. Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh. Oh, hey, man, welcome to Skeeter's Catch a Ride. What can we do for you today? Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to franchise owner is surprisingly difficult. Haven't seen this much paperwork since my aunt cousin tried to marry my brother, uncle, and she sued him at the same time.
Wow, this is a really nice looking place you have here, Scooter.
Oh, thanks, man. It means a lot. Business has been a little slow so far, you know, being in a hidden cave town and everything, but it'll pick up. Hope it picks up, though.
Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere! You were in the latest Bossa Nova death rally! Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving! You were a badass!
Oh, yep, got me.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man! I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Yeah, someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this. You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great, maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
Scooter, sir, you have yourself a deal.
Yeah? Oh man, this is awesome! You will not regret this, no way, no how, man! But, say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase, catch a ride. You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Catch a ride.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some badass pictures of you with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye. Alright, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the sub-clauses about explosions and whatnot. I might have copied it from Torg. Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. I know it's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time. A lot of good choices, I know. Real classy ones, too. Sometimes I just stand here and stare at them, you know? I know how it is. That one would look badass as hell, man. Take it from me, the badass from hell. Man, to be you right now, facing all them possibilities, right for the taking. Can you taste the potential? It's kind of like cinnamon. Or that's just me licking spark plugs again. What day is it? I remember one time I was standing around with my friend Smitty, and we were staring at stuff like, that is some fine taste, man. Like a treat for yourself and for me getting to do it. Can't wait. Come on in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good.
Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no. I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way. Scooter won't turn us in.
You don't know that. We don't even know what the reward is this time.
You just gotta have some faith, Sasha.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type.
Why'd you do that?
Hey man, you two are my customers and seem like nice folks. If you got people after you, that ain't none of my business, but I ain't gonna be the one to turn you in.
What if they tried to kill you?
Then it'd just be another day that ends in Y, ha ha. Cause the day's ending Y. But seriously, folks, trying to kill me ain't that new. I'm used to it.
Seems like there's some bad men looking for you two, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
No.
I say we hit the safe house. If Felix hasn't already been there first, it'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs. Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'm gonna go get started, okay?